Members of the Connecticut National Guard returning home tonight from a nearly year-long deployment.
And just in time for the holiday season, Fox 61's Brian Didlake joins us with more on their special homecoming. Brian?
Yeah, after a nearly year-long deployment, we have soldiers finally coming home. And right now, I do want to speak to some real quick that we have right now. We have Sergeant Odell. And Sergeant, just tell me real quick, what were your first thoughts when you saw your family?
Just complete excitement. You know, we didn't really think this time was actually going to get here. And the fact that it's here, almost don't know what to say, don't know what to think. So we'll really enjoy these next few days getting back to, I guess, know each other again.
And, you know, we were talking before we came live, and we were just saying that, you know, how you were quarantining before, and you're essentially coming back home to a pandemic from just being back from nearly a year ago. And how is it coming back now to the States at this time?
It's going to be a pretty interesting transition period because we're so used to not having a pandemic where we were. So we'll have to see how it goes. We'll take it in strides, but it's going to be a lot of her telling me to put my mask on and wash my hands and use sanitizer, and me having to kind of suck up my pride and listen to her.
Gotcha. And I want to switch over real quick to Helen real quick. And, you know, just when you first saw your husband come back after such a long time, what were your first thoughts?
Just excitement. Excitement to watch my son look at him not through a camera for the first time in a really long time. And just excited to have him back.
You know, to the folks at home, you know, they don't experience what you experience. You know, how can you explain to them how it was an adjustment for you just to be having him gone for almost a year?
Yeah, it was definitely an adjustment. We have a great family that was there to help support us, and you know, things like FaceTime and stuff like that make the time go by a little bit better. So yeah.
Gotcha. And my last question, it got to happen. So what are you guys doing for Thanksgiving?
We're just going to have a nice small gathering, probably with the three of us, very low-key, and then we're taking a trip to Disney World after that. So,
all right. Yeah. Good luck with that. Thank you guys for speaking with us.
Appreciate
and, of
it.
Course, we'll have a lot more coming up tonight at 10 to 11. I'm Fox 61's Brian Didlake, reporting live.